late 50s about this thing out there in space, because the astronomers were all watching it, and that was back when they weren't afraid to talk about it. It was in the science magazines. I mean, I had a subscription to, like, Popular Science, and hell, it was on the front cover of the magazine one day in, like, 1961. And I was really excited when I saw it, because here's this giant red planet on the horizon of the California coast, and a humongous tidal wave coming in towards the coast, and having grew up in the mountains of the Sierras, and this thing in the magazine, it said this tidal wave coming in was going to be at least 3 miles high, and I went and showed it to everybody in the house, and they laughed, and they said, look, it says right here, there's nothing to worry about, it won't be here for another 50 years. Hey, guess what? That 50 years has came and gone, and this baby's out there in the sky. They've been watching it. I watched it, and I can tell you, this thing has got so much trash coming around it. You know how we live in a solar system? We've got 9 planets and a big sun. This thing has got 7 planets. We're about to have a solar system come through the middle of our solar system. This can't be good.
This New Hampshire brush fire sparked by a meteor. A fire chief says at this point he can't rule anything out. That fire burning on a hill above Lost River Gorge in Woodstock, New Hampshire.
Estamos ubicados en calle Loa. Estamos en la calle Loa. Estamos en la calle Loa entre Ravelo y Hernández.
Parts of Minnesota, all signs of autumn are buried under snow. More than 10 inches fell in Duluth area. Across the state, there were hundreds of accidents. Severe weather is heading east tonight. Powerful storms are expected Sunday from Florida to New England, bringing heavy rain, coastal floods, and fierce winds.